producer, Louisville, Kentucky, slash artist. As far as producing, I've been doing that for real since about 01. Rapping, I've been rapping for a long time now, you know. Probably since I was like 10 years old. As far as rapping. I say UGK, Big, Pop, Outkast, Jay-Z, cats like that. Situation is, it's like I produce for him, you know what I'm saying, but he also has his own trying to get his project together. You know what I'm saying? So we get things moving. He got a couple of joints by me on the 104.3. You know what I'm saying? Got that Planet Lab. He got something else that was on there. Little Secret. You know what I'm saying? Those are the only two that I can name off top, but just basically trying to get him out there, man, and develop him and get him established, you know what I'm saying, as an artist. As far as the music scene in Kentucky, man, it's really a lack of support, that's what it is, man. Everybody's trying to be the man, you know what I'm saying, but really, ain't nobody on that level to be calling themselves the man, you know what I'm saying, like, basically, everybody just need to come together, man, everybody's trying to shoot for the same goal, and that's trying to get the state on the map, you know what I'm saying, so, more support, man, more support by DJs, more support by the radio stations and things like that, you know what I'm saying. Basically support our own, that's what we need to do. So other people, other surrounding states will start supporting what we're doing. You feel me? Spots producers. I want to do something with Kanye. I do something with Pharrell. I'm really feeling that nigga Lex Luger right now. I do some work with him, you know what I'm saying? On the production too. And as far as like collabing on songs with artists or whatever, I do some with Tips. I do some with nigga Rocco. That's what I'm saying, I fuck with Rocco. I'd rather work with some upcoming artists. Like, there's a nigga in Atlanta named YC that I'd like to do something with. I'll work with Jay, you know what I'm saying? I'll do a song with Kanye too. I'll do some crazy shit, you know what I'm saying? Something like that. And maybe some other shit. So, I'll do something with him. But, other than that, that's about it for real, man. Worked out where one of us got a major deal, you know what I'm saying, to bring everybody else in. I'll do that too, but right now we just focus on independent deal, the distribution deal, you know what I'm saying, something like that. You can find me on Reverb Nation. I got songs up there. Pretty soon I'm gonna be putting up some beats, you know what I'm saying? For people that's looking for beats, they can go there and check out my beats. You know what I'm saying? Check me out on Facebook, you know what I'm saying? It will 502 on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to start hitting that YouTube real tough and that get that tweet shit going, you know what I'm saying? So that's another big thing. You want network. Twitter, that's a motherfucker. That's about it. Everybody been fucking with me. You know what I'm saying? Since day one. My nigga Cheese, Lil Clay, Remy. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Tay, T Roy, Cookie J, you know what I'm saying? Big Dre. You know what I'm saying? Everybody just fuck with down in Bowling Green. Everybody in Radcliffe, you know what I'm saying, up in Lexington. Out of niggas, man. One Drop Studios, man. Just a motherfucking home. I just let my nigga One Out Willie check out a couple tracks, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Open Window Media, you know what I'm saying? Be checking out for me, man. It's about to be a problem. I ain't got no mixtape coming out, but I do got an album coming out pretty soon, so y'all make sure y'all look up for that single, Getting Money, and the other single. I don't see nobody, because I ain't seeing none of y'all niggas.